Hello guys, Fabricon here.
Welcome everyone!
We are so happy to be a part of ChannelFireball content creators team, and today we will play a game in classic constructed format between two new heroes from Uprising set. We hope you all enjoyed it. In this game I will play Dromai, Ash Artist. This is new Draconic Illusionist hero, and I am so excited to test her in the real battle.
Yeah, great. And today I will play Fi, Rising Rebellion, new Draconic Ninja hero. Now let's roll a dice and decide who will go first.
I will go first.
Guys, if you are looking for more games, visit our YouTube channel Fabrica TCG, where you can find more videos with different heroes and formats. Thanks for your attention, and let's go back to the ring.
Okay guys, let's start this game, and I will start my turn with Spring Tunic. Then I will play Transmogrifying. Pay to floating. Let's close this action. Then I will play Sweeping Blow. Pay one, and I will attack, and I create Ash token. It will be 8 damage. Let's go again. I will block 6. 6. No reactions. You take 2.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's close this combo chain. And then I will play Invoke Mirror Guy, pay 1, and I transform this Ash to this beautiful dragon, and I will attack 2 damage.
No block,
no reactions, take 2. Right, that's all. Let's close this combat chain. Pass turn to you.
Okay, I will also put counter on Tunic, and then I will play Rise from the Ashes.
Okay,
I will return Phoenix Flame to my hand. Let's close this action. Then I will play Phoenix Flame, and I will attack Mirror Guy. It will be 3 damage.
Right, 1 left.
Okay, let's close this combat chain. Then I will play Rise from the Ashes one more time.
Okay.
I will return Phoenix Flame.
Sure.
And I will close this action. Then it will be Phoenix Flame one more time. And I will attack a Mirror Guy. It will be 1 damage.
Okay.
And then I will attack with Ember Blade. Pay 2. It will be 3 damage.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 3.
Okay, that's all. Let's close this combat chain. And I'll pass them to you.
I will start my turn with Spring Tunic. Then I will play Ember Moss Anipi. Pay 2, and then I create 2 Ash tokens. It will be 8 damage.
I will block 2.
No reactions.
Take 6.
Right. Okay. Let's close this combat chain. In the end, I will arsenal this card and pass it on to you.
Okay, counter here.
Okay.
Then I will play Spreading Flames. Pay to floating.
Okay, it will be 3 damage, yeah?
Yeah.
No block.
Oh, no reactions.
I take 3.
Then I will play Inflame.
Right.
I will attack your hero and I will return Phoenix Flame to my hand. It will be 2 damage.
No block?
No reactions.
Take 2.
Then I will play Phoenix Flame. It will be also 2 damage. Let's go again.
Block 3.
No reactions.
Okay.
And then in the end I will attack with Siren Ember Blade.
Right.
It will be 4 damage.
No block. Any reactions?
Oh, no.
I play Sing Below.
Okay.
And I don't use ability.
Okay. No reactions.
Right.
Oh, that's all.
Okay.
You go.
I will put 3rd counter on Tunic. Then I will use Spring Tunic ability as instance. Power to you.
Plus.
Plus 1 resource. Then I will play Rake the Embers. Pay. I create Ash token. And then I transform to this Ash tokens into Ash Wings. It will be first one. It will be second. Let's close the section. And then I will play Invoke Vincerakai.
Oh,
pay 3. And I will transform this Ash to this beautiful dragon. And Sirakai. And then I will attack. It will be 6 damage.
And plus 3 arcane damage if it hits, yeah?
Right. But this dragon has phantasm.
Yeah. No block.
No reactions.
Take 9.
Right. 21 left. Then I will attack one more time. It will be 1 damage.
The same, no block.
No reactions.
Take 1.
And one more here.
The same, no block.
Okay, let's close this combat chain. And that's all. Passed on to you.
Third counter on Tunic.
Sure.
Then I will use Tunic ability prior to you.
Pass.
1 resource. And I will play Mountain Anger. And I attack your hero. It will be 4 damage with Gorgon.
Block 4.
Okay. No reactions.
No. Okay, nice.
Then it will be running Renegade. I will attack your hero. 3 damage with go again.
You know, no block.
No reactions.
Take 3.
Then I will play Brand with Cinderclaw. And I also attack your hero. 3 damage with go again.
Block 3.
Okay, no reactions.
Nice.
Well, then I will use Fire Ability as instance.
Okay.
Priority to you, pass. And I will return Phoenix Flame. I forgot to pay for Mountain Anger. And then I will play Phoenix Flame. And I will attack Queen Sarakai.
Okay.
And in the end, I will play Phoenix Form.
Right.
And I will attack your hero. It will be 3 damage.
No block?
No reactions.
Take 3.
That's all.
Okay. Okay. Well, let's see what we got. I will start my turn with Spring Tunic. And then I will play Doombreaker Simpai. Pay 1. I create Ash token. It will be 5 damage with go again. And Phantasm, of course.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 5.
Right. Then I will attack with Ashwing. 1 damage.
I will block 1.
Okay, no reactions. And 1 more. 1 damage.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 1.
Okay, that's all. Let's close this combat chain. Pass them to you.
Okay, I will play Rise from the Ashes.
Okay.
And I will return Phoenix Flame.
Right.
Let's close this action. And I will play Phoenix Flame. And I will attack Ashwin. It will be 1 damage.
Okay.
Then I will close this combat chain. Then I will attack with Inflame. And I will attack Ashwin.
Okay.
And I will return Phoenix Flame. Then I will play Phoenix Flame. It will be 1 damage with go again.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 1.
Okay, let's close this combat chain. Then I will play Rising Resentment. And it will be 3 damage with go again.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 3.
I attack with Cerning Ember Blade. Pay 1 floating. 3 damage with go again.
No block.
Well, no reactions.
I take 3.
19 left.
Yeah.
Then I will use fire ability as instance. Pay, prior to you.
Pass.
And I will return Phoenix Flame. And I will attack with Phoenix Flame. 1 damage.
You know, no block.
Okay, you take 1.
Right.
And I will draw a card from Mask.
Sure.
And that's all.
Okay.
Well, let's close this combat chain. And in the end, I will arsenal this card. Pass turn to you.
Okay. I will start my turn with Spring Tunic. And then I will play Transmogrify. Pay 1. And then I will create Ash token. Let's close this section. And then I will play Sweeping Blow. Pay 1. Create 1 more Ash token. And then I will attack. It will be 8 damage, and I will create 1 more Ash token. 8 damage with Phantasm and Golgian.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 8.
Yeah. 5 left. Right. Okay, let's close this combat chain and pass on to you.
Okay, I will start with Stubby Hammerers.
Okay.
And then I will play Spreading Flames.
Pay. Alright.
2 float. 4 damage with Golgian.
No block? Any reactions?
Oh no.
I play Sing Below. And then I will put this card to the bottom and I draw a card. I block 4.
Okay, no reactions.
Alright.
Then I will play Mountain Anger. Pay. It will be 4 damage with Golgian.
No block, any reactions?
No.
I will play Sing Below. Block 4, I don't use ability.
Okay. Then I will play Flame Call Awakening.
Okay.
Pay. And then I will attack your hero and I will target in my deck Phoenix Flame. Reveal it and then I will shuffle my deck.
Okay.
And I will put Phoenix Flame in my hand.
Right.
It will be 4 damage with Golgian.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 4.
Okay, then I will use Fire Ability as instance. Prior to you.
Pass.
I will return Phoenix Flame.
Okay.
And I will play Phoenix Flame. It will be 3 damage, plus 1 from Spreading Flames and plus 1 from Study Hammers.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 3. 11 left.
Yeah. And then I will play one more Phoenix Flame. It will be also 3 damage. Let's go again. No block. Okay, no reactions.
Take 3.
8 left.
Right.
And I will draw a card from Mask of Momentum. And then I will play Ember Blade.
Okay.
Pay 1 floating. It will be 4 damage.
No block.
Oh, no reactions.
Take 4.
4 left. And in the end, I will play Phoenix Form. It will be 7 damage.
Block 7.
Okay.
Any reactions?
No.
Okay.
That's all.
That's all. I will start my turn with Spring Tunic. Then I will play Silken Form.
Okay.
Prior to you.
Pass.
And I transform this Ash to this Aether Ashwing. And then I will attack. 1 damage.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 1.
Right. Let's close this combat chain. That's all. Pass on to you.
Alright. I will start with running Renegade. And I will attack your hero. 3 damage. Let's go again.
Block 3.
Okay, no reactions. Then I will play Blaze Headlong. And I will also attack your hero for damage. Let's go again.
Block 3.
No reactions.
Take 1.
Okay. Then I will play Ember Blade. Pay 1 floating. And I will attack your hero. 3 damage. Let's go again.
Block 3.
Okay, no reactions.
Right.
Then I will use Fire Ability as instance. Prior to you,
pass.
I will return 1 Phoenix Flame. And I will play Phoenix Flame. And I will attack your hero. It will be 1 damage. Let's go again.
No block.
No reactions.
Take 1.
Okay. Then I will play Tome of Firebrand.
Okay.
Pay. And I will draw 2 cards. Let's close this instant. And I will play Dustrunner Outlaw. 4 damage. Let's go again. Pay for this. 2 floating. And I will attack your hero. 4 damage. Let's go again.
In my prior, I will use Tunic ability.
Okay.
Prior 2.
Pass.
Plus 1. And I block 4. Pay 1. Any reactions?
No. That's all.
Okay.
Let's close this combat chain. Passed on to you.
I will start with Spring Tunic and I will attack. 1 damage.
No block.
No reactions.
Take one.
Right. That's all. Passed on to you.
Okay, I will start with Spreading Flames.
Pay
2 floating. And I will attack your hero. 3 damage with Gojin.
Block 3.
Okay.
Any reactions?
No. Then I will play Blaze Headlong. And I will attack your hero. It will be 4 damage. With Gojin.
Block 3.
No reactions.
Take 1.
Okay. Then I will use Fire Ability. Pay. Prior to you.
Pass.
I will return 1 Phoenix Flame. And I will play Phoenix Flame. I will attack your hero. 2 damage with Gojin.
Block 3.
Okay.
Any reactions?
No. And in the end it will be rise up.
Okay.
Pay. So it will be 6 damage with Dominate.
Yeah. Game.
Game.